Situation was today. I waited eons by the big city bound train and sang pondering while I whistled patiently. Some wolves from nowhere gathered gangs and I split the scene. And one could say I've been a coward at this point, though I'd have made my choice that I would split this joint. All the relatively unaccompanied, the skeleton of my own daddy chased round me. What they spoke.
Oh, child, don't run. You should spare them for a sunny day. Neglect these ones. They haven't yet learned of the land you belong. You belong with all the kings. The babe of wolves you'll be.
Whoa! Father, what's this bother? When did you plan on spilling the beans?
Kid, I think it's time that you learn to kill it too. The kingdom clandestine of wolves, and you will rule.
No! Hold on, wait up. Is going down. I'm tripping out. Could this be fact? Can I believe? And when I freak about it, I do recall some fighting when I was barely a child. But then again, it's been a minute now that I'm 27. Dodged throws, bloodletting. Was it my pup was hiding? Was his just thinning dying? Deny this pack the dinner they planned. I'll knock them flat, and they'll know.